Hello, my name is Karina. This is Creative Everyday Life. And today I wanted to talk to you about tension. So how do I keep the yarn not too loose and not too tight? Come on, I will show you.
First of all, this is very personal. So what works for me might not work for you. But of course it is different if you're working with two colors or if you're working with one color. But when I'm working with any amount of colors, I always keep them in between at least one finger. Then I will gather them up and hold them with the remaining fingers I have. So I do like this, and then I will tuck them in close to the yarn or to the knit part I'm working on. So I'm keeping it tight like this. And for some reason I always keep the index finger. I will keep it as a regulator, so I can make it looser or tighter depending on on the work. And every time I take a stitch, I release it and gather it back up. This is much easier to do with one color than it is to do with two or three colors. So I always ensure that this gets pulled back so it lays flat and you can see the pattern the way you want it to lay. And then I tuck on the other side. So I always keep the distance like this. So this is just the way I am doing it, but I know that other people's they sometimes wrap it around a second time, and I sometimes do it if I think it's too slippery. Just keep it like this. Of course this gets more tricky when you have more yarn, but yeah, to me it's just work to keep them separated, one between each finger, and then gather it up and holding it into the fabric. So that is just what I'm doing. I hope this was helpful. Try out if this will work for you, and please, if you're doing something different than this, maybe you're doing something completely different, let me know what you're doing.
And so I would really like to hear what you are working on right now, and are you working with one or two colors, and how are you keeping the tension? Maybe you can give me a good idea too. Yeah. Have a nice day. God bless you. Shalom.